In business, amid the uncertainties thrown up by the coronavirus pandemic, prices of Nigeria's benchmark crude oil grade Bonny Light is going for cheap and trading at a significant low at an average of $12. According to traders monitoring the West African market, Nigeria's Bonny Light traded at $22 on the fixtures market. However, given the $8 to $9 discount between physical spot and futures paper market, prices were forced lower to an average of $12. The development means that the current selling price is below the cost of production for Nigerian crude producers, which is estimated at $22 and below the budgeted crude benchmark of $30 per barrel. Also, Nigeria's Bonny Light is $16 lower than the value of the global benchmark if crude oil, Brent crude, which stands at $28 as of Sunday, 19 April.